My name is Madison and I've been fighting Lyme disease for over 6 years now. Today I'm going to share with you guys some tips and tricks that have helped me the most along my journey of healing from this terrible disease.
Adopting an ESA animal can bring so much joy to your life. My dog Louie is always there to snuggle and put a smile on my face. It's essential to have a good support system. Finding fellow Lyme patients through online support groups is extremely helpful because everyone can relate to each other. It's also important to have support from your family and friends. I'm always FaceTiming or calling my closest people for support. Most doctors don't understand Lyme disease. It is so important to find the right doctor that understands and will get you on the right treatment plan. A lot of doctors refuse to believe in Lyme, refuse to acknowledge it, and refuse to treat it. Focus on maintaining a positive mindset no matter how hard it gets. Don't give up hope. You're not alone. You will get better. No negativity. Remember that you're healing, and that's okay.